Yeah. Are you ever surprised how many hip hop artists love you and love your work? Whether I think it was Rod Wave that came up with one of the number.
I seen you with Papoose
the other night.
Yeah.
Did that ever surprise you?
Well, do you know, I kind of liken it to Phil Collins. Because Phil Collins, in his, I'm not accepted by my genre. I don't feel. I thought it was quite telling that my album came out and the only people that emailed me in depth about liking it were like Dave and Stormzy and whoever, like people from the UK rap and UK grime scene and stuff like that. And my peers, largely, I feel, in the pop scene, often don't want me to succeed. It's often like that. No, but I
why do you feel
it?
That? Why?
I don't know. I've never felt accepted by my scene, and I've always listened to rap music. I've always listened to R&B. I've listened to Bashment. I've listened to Afrobeat. Like that's what I would choose to listen to. So I think there's an element of not like when I say understanding the culture. I don't feel like I'm necessarily a huge part of it, but I definitely understand it way more than
you
some,
relate to it.
Yeah, and especially UK culture, because it's like that's what I grew up with, and that's what I've always been plugged into.